it's for my daughter. Hi, Madison. Hi, Mackenzie. All right. I wanna know. So you're going for a Tusker win?
I think so, mate. I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm going to agree. I think it'll go a Tusker win, but I think it'll be a late goal. Because like you said, Leopards are defending really well. So I can't see him, sort of a team running away with it at the moment, but we'll see what the second half brings.
We played 3-5-2, which I think to us, we have played better than we have done in the season. I think it's one of our best games this season.
I'm feeling very excited. I'm so happy because it was a tough journey. But we thank God we are through and we've emerged the champions.
A privilege to be here, you know, to see the event, such a big occasion. You know, both sets of fans getting really involved, and we were in the middle of it and we really enjoyed it. And good standard of football and you know, great atmosphere, and really enjoyed the day.